living on the moon. I'm calling from a telephone inside of a saloon. The only other person here left many years ago, and now I sit here at the bar feeling so alone. I've read all of the books I had and walked the planet round, but still the thing I'm looking for refuses to be found. Except this clanging deep regret. Oh, I am such a fool. A man who wanted quiet, so he went up to the moon. But now this precious solitude I once thought so sublime has changed my sense of what is real and what is in my mind. I think I hear the voices of my distant family, the laughter of my oldest friends, the years I haven't seen. I know that's impossible, I tell myself each day, but no one stops this growing sound that will not go away. But no one comes here for